time to shit keeps rising. Now it's about to hit the fan. With the world on the edge of anarchy, all forms of policing across the globe combined forces to form the agency. But it wasn't enough. Three rival factions now control our capital city. The agency is making its last stand in a high-security cone as the keep. Restricted, and our limited force of peacekeepers can barely hold the fort. Desperate times require desperate measures. The agency is exploiting the work of disgraced scientist Dr. Baltazar Chernenko, his controversial humanization probe being used to create new recruits for the agency, new agents of justice, capable of unparalleled evolution and regeneration. The agency's first prototype is ready to take to the streets, and not a moment too soon. This is war, a war on crime. Welcome to the agency, agent. I'm your main point of contact and the path to a friend. I'll guide you and keep you informed of the latest agency intelligence to help you rid Pacific City of its three biggest gangs. Your primary objective is to remove Gang's kingpin, Muerto's charismatic Don Domingo El Bratia, the Volt's autocratic Vladimir the Wolf Goliath, and the Shy Gen's enigmatic Wang. Agency intel suggests that you weaken each kingpin's defenses by locating and removing their generals first. It's time to get out into the field. We have some revolutionary new agency vehicles waiting for you at the base of the keep. Here it is, the agency guru. Stand on the purple off. Authorization to gain clearance, then choose an agency vehicle. Use the tunnels beyond the blast to drive to a district. From the peace student. Los Muertos, a petty band of Central American narcotics operation dominating the Tulans, forming a district now known as La Mugre. The gang's death designation was chosen to strike fear into those who might dare stand in their way. Now their name is more associated with the cause of their vile trade. Los Muertos are fighters, remarkable brute stray to match. They are also renowned vehiclists, stealing and customizing cars and vans before using them to greater crimes and getaways. Be aware that La Mugre's South Island is packed with rooftops that present an ideal retreat for athletic agents under extreme duress. To ensure a guaranteed supply of weapons and ammunition, you need to regain control of agency supply points. These covert nodes are strategically placed throughout the city, but all are currently under gang control. You need to take one back now. A marker on your HUD will show you the way. We sent peacekeepers to take back the captured agency supply points, but they weren't desperate.
agencies. Starting mark. Emergency supply. Show the people. Supply point. Precision targeting. Good work, Agent. You liberated an agency supply point. You can now travel between this supply point and the one in the keep instantly. Reclaim other agency supply points to open up even more shortcuts around the city. Your HUD software is now updated, Agent. Agency supply points you've reclaimed are shown as orange markers. Supply points still in enemy hands cycle between orange and white. Now let's show these gangs who's boss. Peacekeepers recently captured this intel on their personal network. Now.
El Número Martinez is the eyes and ears of Los Angeles, and thanks to his loyal bangers, knows everything. El Número Martinez is the eyes and ears of Los Muertos, and thanks to his loyal bangers, knows everything about anything on the streets. Residing in the heart of the multi-level hillside housing development on La Mugre Southern Island, this minutious criminal also holds the Los Muertos strings. Martinez puts the gang's ample illegal earnings to especially effective use when threatened, hiring the best assassin money can buy.
Your HUD software is updated. A distinctive gear now shows the way to this key gang member.